personal this or that questions video. It's been a long time since I made the last one, and that video is now my most popular video, which I'm very excited about. And so I thought I need to do a part two. But it was kind of hard because it was really hard to find unique questions. Like, every time I wrote one down, I realized that I did it in the last video. So I can pretty much guarantee you there's probably going to be a repeat, but I tried my best, so hopefully these are really good, this or that questions. I think they're fun, and I think these kind of personal question videos are fun because it's pretty easy to answer. Like, you just have two choices. It's not super deep. So yeah, we're going to go kind of quick. You gotta make decisions, and I'm going to be writing down your answers, so yeah. Let's get started. I hope you enjoy, and please write your answers down below. I loved reading them last time, especially the people that actually wrote down, like, all of their answers. I was pretty impressed, so yeah. I hope you enjoy this video. Let's get started. Our first question should be kind of easy, but very, very important, and that is room temperature or iced water. Okay, good choice. Good choice. Sounds good. Number two, a little deeper. Men or women? Six, brothers or sisters? Could be which you'd rather have, or if you have both, which do you like better? I won't tell them, I promise. Yeah, I see that. Seven. the choice of whether or not you could live forever or die when you're gonna die, what would you choose? Immortal or mortal? Okay. Yeah, why? Why do you choose that? Soap or liquid soap. Could be for your hands or for like bathing. Do you like bar soap or liquid soap? Yeah, me too. Me too. Spicy. Yeah, we're not talking about your personality. We're talking about food. Yeah. 16, glasses or contacts. Yeah, if you don't need either, then which one would you use if you needed it? Okay. Yeah. Thank you. 6, camping or a hotel. Tent or hotel, RV or hotel, whatever, however you take that. Yeah. Where would you go? Sandwich. 7, desert or jungle? I guess, like, where would you rather be stranded? Desert or jungle? Sounds slightly better, maybe. Yeah. The same go for mustache. Number 50, kids. 62. Very important. Is it data or data? Yeah, go ahead, try and say it. Okay. Sometimes you can't, like, think about what you say. Number 64, snowballs or water balloons. Pages are curling up because there's so much writing on them. Okay. Number 65, pants or shorts? Number 66, quality or quantity? Yeah, like what's more important to you? 69 oversized or form fitting. Most of us probably don't do either, but what would you rather watch? Thank you. 77, thief or liar. Again, you could take it as, what would you rather be? What would you rather your partner be, or your friend? Thief or liar? What's your reasoning? Sometimes it kind of depends on, like, the sentence that you're saying it in. But, okay. Yeah, I agree. Okay. Yeah. Number 81. Scavenger. Escape room. What would you rather do? Zipper. Thank you. and see if they were loud, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm really sorry about my stomach growling and the birds and the air conditioning. Oh my gosh, my arm is really sore. Video again, sorry about any little random noises and stuff, but